Hi, I'm Blake.
And I'm Roxanne, and this is Chow Tour Portland.
We met up with Faith Dionne, who owns Bees and Beans.
I've worked as a professional pastry chef for, 10 years, and I still found myself on bad days eating bad candy. And I mean, really it started as I have the skills, so I'm gonna make my own candy bars, and before long it became a hobby business. Portland is great because they do let somebody like me work out of my kitchen. It cuts my overhead a lot, and it's a real incubator for my business.
Faith's honey bar is insanely good. It's made with honey, caramel, nougat, and filberts.
The honey is a really important ingredient because honey is the invert sugar, which takes the place of corn syrup. And also buying my honey locally from a small farmer means that those bees are working to help our food supply. So for this one, I chose to not put my nuts in my caramel. I just leave it smooth and chewy. That's how I like it. Oregon is just known for the filberts. It's a really complex nut once it's roasted in particular. It's got an excellent crunch. I really love nuts and nougat together, and I think it's a great way to show off the filberts. The entire process takes 3 days. The filling needs to sit at least overnight before it's ready to be cut and dipped. So the chocolate that I use is all domestic artisan bean to bar chocolate. Something that I look for is a really assertive, bitter, balanced chocolate because it is basically part of an ensemble of flavors. So I choose a 70% dark chocolate. My bars are not at all cerebral. I came from high-end restaurants where, there's a certain thrill in changing people's minds about things and challenging the way they're thinking. But I want it to be something that everybody's going to enjoy, just really delightful to people and never confusing.